Is it cultural or is it promoted in Islam to give preference to younger women for marriage, or to give preference to virgin over non-virgins, or to give preference over good-looking to average-looking women?
Sister asked the question that is it culture in Islam, is it preferable in Islam to marry younger women as compared to elder women, to marry more beautiful women as compared to average looking women, or more wealthier than poor? Is it preferable? It is mubah. Because if you go to the history of Muhammad Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam, the first woman that Muhammad Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam married, Hazrat Khadija Mella bi Pitita, she was 15 years elder to the Prophet. The Prophet was 25 years old, Hazrat Khadija was 40 years old. And later on, he had only one wife, till the age of 50, 52, until Hazrat Khadija Mella bi Pitita, she expired. And only after she expired, did the Prophet marry. And after that, when he married the girls that were younger, 36 years old, 32 years old, etc. But preference over young in age, here you have an example. The first marriage is 15 years older. The next marriage is younger. You have example that the Prophet, the first wife he did, Hazrat Khadija Mella bi Pitita, she was a widower, so she wasn't a virgin. Amongst all the wives, only one wife was virgin. And then all the others, they were not virgins. They were either widower or they were divorcees. But that does not mean it is sunnah to marry a non-virgin. Then there will be a problem. But in the life of the Prophet gave various examples. Rich, Hazrat Khadija Mella bi Pitita, she was very rich. The other ladies that the Prophet married, some were poor. So Prophet had an example of rich woman. He married poor woman, elderly woman, younger woman, virgin, non-virgin, more were divorcees, and they were widows. So here you find that cross, according to me, it's mubah. But it's a personal choice. As the Prophet said, as I mentioned earlier, according to the hadith of Sahih Bukhari, volume number 7, in the book of Nikah, hadith number 5090, that the beloved Prophet Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam said, that when a person marries, he looks for four things: beauty, wealth, nobility, and virtue. And amongst them, virtue is the best. So if someone looks for beauty, it's not haram. Someone wants a younger wife, it's not haram. Someone wants a wealthier wife, it's not haram. Someone wants a noble wife, it's not haram. But amongst them, virtue is the best. So more important is the virtue. If you find a virtuous wife and she is less beautiful, it's preferable to marry a less beautiful wife than who's less virtuous. So virtuous wife who's less beautiful is preferable than more beautiful and less virtuous. So all these things, virtue carries more weight. But Islamic, there's nothing like which is preferable in the other criteria. As far as virtuous is concerned, it is preferable for sure. Hope that answers the question.